Today I thought I would just do like a little vlog. I am going back to South Carolina today, and yeah, well actually not today, tomorrow. We have to be there at 7. So yeah, I just thought I'd do a little vlog, and yeah, so I will come back when we are on the way to the airport. This is the fit. Hold up. I'm just wearing a white t-shirt with this gray Nike jacket. It's like falling off. And then just some black biker shorts. And that's what I'm wearing. With my Nike hat and some Nike shorts. But yeah, so yeah, anyways, I will come back when we are at the airport. Okay guys, so it is now 7:03 and we are about to leave for the airport, and I'm so tired, but yeah, it's time to go. About to go through TSA.
You know, to go get coffee.
Attention passengers.
After you go to
the Transportation Security Administration has limited the items that may be carried through a screening checkpoint.
Don't know
passengers should
like,
check with their air carrier for further information.
You know?
It's just sort of like our.
It's kind of like a thing that I've always done. I always like talk like this sometimes. It just kind of happens. So, the more you know. Anyways, we're about to go to TSA and then get coffee. Except I don't want any coffee because I just had a frappuccino.
I want coffee.
Okay. Bye-bye, Chip Chip. This girl's on the hunt for some Starbucks. And we have found her natural habitat. But there's a long line. Will she be able to last? My mom is getting Starbucks and I'm sitting at the gate and they just called her name because we fly standby and she's not answering her phone. So love that. I don't have the ticket stuff, so I'm just waiting on her.
I found this in my purse. One a trip to Greece. I don't even know where. Okay, so let's see if we're a winner.
Let's see if we're a winner.
Sorry.
Please play again.
First class, babe.
And you just put it. Charlotte. I have to wait for my mom anyways, but I have a friend that works here, So I'm going to FaceTime him right now and see if he's working.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Aww. Why is every time I want to record you, it's blurry?
I don't know.
You're working, so he couldn't answer. But he is here.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm texting him right now. He said he's here. Shoot. I'm saying, what's up, BQ?
What's good, vlog? How y'all doing? Hey, I'm doing all right in this building.
I'm doing all right.
You know, I'm out here throwing these bags on these planes. You feel me?
Come see DQ at the Charlotte airport, you know what I'm saying?
Go ahead. My mom tried to send me in the bathroom.
Oh no.
Hey, listen. Hey, anybody bother my sister, bro?
Oh gosh, I'm about to run out of time on this. Okay, so we have like 30 minutes, so we're at a little restaurant inside of the airport called Whiskey River.
Never carried it.
And I'm getting chicken wings. What are you getting? What are you getting?
We might as well.
I know. This is gonna be the second time I am eating chicken wings on a plane. I look so ghetto. Whatever.
Meanwhile, I'll be eating a salad.
On the way to the beach.
Catch me rolling through the city, riding with the top off. Man, my whip so big when you in it. Fuck around and get lost. Tell my bitch to let her head up. What the shit cost? Tell me, baby, if you found that life right now. Hopefully, no. I could put you in the mile high club. What's up? Let's take a trip. Have you ever read the world?
We home. Say what's up to the vlog.
What's going on?
What's going on? Okay guys, so that's the end of this video. Enjoyed this little vlog, and if you did, don't forget to leave me a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to turn your post notifications on so you don't miss out on a single video. Okay guys, that's it.